गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, इन आवर प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी डिस्कस व्हाट आर द डिफरेंट मेजरिंग इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स एंड टुडे वील सी द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट पार्ट दैट इज एरर। सो एज वी नो एरर प्लेज अ वाइटल रोल इन मेजरिंग इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स। सो एरर इज नथिंग बट डिफरेंस बिटवीन ट्रू वैल्यू एंड मेजर्ड वैल्यू ऑफ मेजरिंग इंस्ट्रूमेंट। सो इन इंजीनियरिंग फील्ड इन मेट्रोलॉजी, सो एज वी नो मेट्रोलॉजी दैट मीन्स द साइंस ऑफ मेजरमेंट एंड इफ देर आर द मेजरमेंट देन देर इज एरर ऑलवेज कम्स। सो एरर दैट मीन्स इट इज अ डिफरेंस बिटवीन ट्रू वैल्यू एंड मेजर्ड वैल्यू। नंबर ऑफ इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स आर देयर विच आर यूज फॉर मेजरमेंट पर्पज एंड ड्यूरिंग मेजरमेंट देर इज द चांसेस ऑफ एरर आर कम। सो अगेन एरर इज ट्रू वैल्यू माइनस मेजर्ड वैल्यू कॉल्ड एज एरर। सो लेट सी सम सोर्सेस ऑफ एरर, वाई द एरर्स आर कम्स ड्यूरिंग द मेजरमेंट। फर्स्ट वन, डिफेक्ट इन इंस्ट्रूमेंट। एज वी नो डिफरेंट इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स आर यूज फॉर मेजरिंग पर्पज। मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम some defects are there in instrument, so that's why the error also come in during the measurement. Second, adjustment of an instrument. Sometime the instrument does not adjust properly, so that's why the errors are come. That means settings are not happens properly with that instrument, that's why the error become occurs. Next one, imperfection in instrument design. Sometime the design of instrument does not perfect, that's why error also come. After that, next, method of location of instrument. So most of the time the location is important. So if the location is not proper, then the error are comes. For example, if you want to measure temperature and if we place the thermometer horizontally, then we can not able to see proper reading of thermometer, that's why error occurs. Instead of horizontal, we have to keep our thermometer in vertical position to avoid error. Next one, environmental condition. Most of the time due to environmental condition different error are occurs. So temperature changes, and due to change in temperature the properties of material get change, that's why the error become occurs. Next, error due to properties of object. Again, so some properties get change, that means the dimension of object due to property the dimension of object also get change. Some of the object the dimension get enlarged, or some of the object the dimension get contract. So due to change in dimension, due to change in properties, the error occurs. Next, due to surface finish. So sometimes object don't have good surface finish, and due to lack of surface finish, good surface finish, there is a chances of error. Next, observation error. So during the measurement process, sometimes the at the time of observation the error occurs. Such type of error are called as observational error. Next one, error caused due to excess pressure on object. So due to improper knowledge, the worker does not handle object properly and applies excess pressure on object as well as instrument, that's why error get occurs. So these are the some sources of errors, and to avoid that sources of error we have to use different methods. We have to use proper selection of instrument and proper by providing proper training to a worker, we can avoid such type of error. So these are the sources of errors, and all the errors get avoidable. So these are the sources. Next one, classification of error. So error are basically classified into three types: gross error, systematic error, and random error.